Hello there everyone, welcome to my channel. So in this video I will discuss to you guys on benefits of having a business. Before we start, I would like to say thank you so much to all my viewers, silent viewers and supporters in my channel. Thank you for watching my videos. If you are new with my channel and then you like this video, please hit the like button. Don't forget to share and please support my channel guys by clicking the subscribe button. So let's begin. Benefits of having a business. First, independence and control. Owning a business allows individuals to have a greater control over their work and lifestyle, as well as the ability to pursue their passions and goals. Second, economic impact. Small businesses are a major contributor to job creation and economic growth, with over 60% of net new jobs in the United States created by small businesses. Third, innovation and creativity. Small businesses often have more flexibility to innovate and experiment with new ideas, leading to new products and services that benefit society. Fourth, community involvement. Small businesses can play an important role in building and supporting local communities through initiatives such as charitable donations and volunteerism. Fifth and lastly, financial rewards. Successful businesses can provide financial rewards to their owners, including profits and potential for long-term growth and expansion. For my references, I have here Heartline MD Ferrell OC 2013 Marketing Strategy, Cengate Learning, Small Business Administration, Why Start a Business, with the hyperlink in the internet. Okay guys, so this is the end of my lecture and presentation on benefits of having a business. I hope that you have learned something new in this tutorial video. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, share and please support my channel guys if you are new by clicking the subscribe button. See you in the next video tutorial guys. This is your friend Jake saying bye bye for now.